Hey friends, welcome to FX Yogi. In today's video, let's learn how oil moves with USDCAD. Let's talk about the other kind of gold, the black one. As you may know, crude oil is often referred to as a black gold or as a black crack. One can live without gold, but if you're a crack addict, you can't live without a crack. Oil is a drug that runs through the veins of the global economy as it is a major source of energy. Canada, one of the top oil producers in the world, exports over 3 million barrels of oil and petroleum products per day to the United States. This makes it the largest supplier of oil to the US. This means that Canada is the United States' main black crack dealer. Because of the volume involved, it creates a huge amount of demand for Canadian dollars. Also, take note that Canada's economy is dependent on exports, with about 85% of its exports going to its big brother down south, the US. Because of this, USDCAD can be greatly affected by how US consumers react to changes in oil prices. If US demand rises, manufacturers will need to order more oil to keep up with the demand. This can lead to a rise in oil prices, which might lead to a fall in USDCAD. If US demands falls, manufacturers may decide to chill out since they don't need to make more goods. Demand for oil might fall, which would hurt demand for the CAD. Oil has a negative correlation with USDCAD of about 93% between 2000 through 2016. When oil goes up, USDCAD goes down. When oil goes down, USDCAD goes up. And to make the correlation clearer, we can invert USDCAD to show how both markets move pretty much at the same time. That is, crude oil will gain value with the Canadian dollar while the US dollar falls, and vice versa. Check out the chart below. So the next time you gas up your car and see that oil prices are rising, you can use this information to your advantage. It may be a clue for you to go short on USDCAD. Some forex brokers allow you to trade gold, oil and other commodities. There you can readily pull up their charts using their platforms. You can also monitor the prices of gold on Bloomberg. You can likewise check the prices of oil on Bloomberg as well. If you want to learn more about gold and other commodities, I suggest you ask our Comdol expert Happy Pip. Since she trades the commodity currencies, she often includes the price action of gold and oil in her analysis. That's all for today. Let's catch up in the next video with more interesting content. Until then, take care. Bye-bye.